embrace your role as the trusted advisor. And the very, very best way to build up trust is to build up a reputation. And the way you build up a reputation is to have other people recommending you.
Those algorithm-based systems that we saw earlier, they can't do any of that. The human element that Richard spoke about is exactly your unfair advantage.
Walk into an Apple store, Samsung store, you walk out with a glowing rectangle, you give it to a 2.5-year-old kid that can't even walk properly, and the kid knows what to do with the screen. You give it to an 80-year-old granny, right? What happened? The keyboard collapsed, the external screen collapsed, thousands of applications, services, movies, the internet, etc., on just a single glowing rectangle. When technology converges, it becomes this transversal thing and it dissipates into humanity.
I'm coming in hot.
But I realized really early on that most people don't do anything worth doing because of fear. And often it's not even their own fear. The trick about anything worth doing is just starting. Don't overthink it. Just start. Rock up. That's it. Rock up.
It gives us great pleasure to award this year's Online Excellence Award to none other than Harcourt's Dunn. Please come up, Dennis Dunn, Mornay Forster. This office has gone above and beyond Harcourt's SA and Harcourt's International set expectations. Their innovation and implementation and effective use of our systems are excellent examples of what can be achieved and what needs to be done to run a successful real estate company. Their usage and implementation of the lead generation marketing campaigns have proven to be effective and at a world-class level. An office whose quality and consistency of online marketing in the 2021 and 2022 period has propelled them to become a digital marketing trendsetter. Northern suburbs of Cape Town, Harcourt's Dunn, Dennis Dunn, Mornay Forster. An inspiring success story of note is found right here, where big dreams, total commitment, consistent world-class service delivery and hard work meets. A relentless focus on professionalism and a high-performance team culture where each team member understands his and her role and positively influencing one another to deliver at the highest level. As a result, this team has been enjoying outstanding momentum and consistency and has become a major role player in the neighborhood where they work and play. Having helped grow the business into Harcourt's number one franchise with a focus on team support, training, and mentorship, his philosophy of working for and with his staff is proving a winning formula. I don't think that you have enough tonight, so you better come back up here. From Harcourt's Dunn, Dennis Dunn, and Mornay Foster. This highly experienced and successful duo live their passion for maximizing human potential in a superiorly structured business where they lead, teach, guide, and empower with exemplary commitment and dedication. Their business success is testament to their life and business philosophies of always doing the right thing and being totally passionate about the work that they do. Sharing the many business lessons Dennis has learned in mentoring and guiding his Harcourt's team and property investors alike is what ignites this highly successful entrepreneur and businessman. Passion, energy, discipline, and fairness are a few words that capture the essence of Mornay.
5 years ago, we joined the Harcourt's brand, and it's just amazing. The culture, the people, everyone involved. But first of all, I want to thank my team. This award doesn't belong to us. It doesn't belong to me and Mornay, it belongs to our team. The team that's here tonight, the team that's at home. Team, we love you. Belongs to you. We've got a great team. We've got a great culture in our business. And that's what drives our business. That's what drives me every day. That motivates me. My team motivates me. So thank you, team. Secondly, I want to thank my team leaders. Mornay, who's standing here next to me, my partner, doing so much for the business. Yeah, getting emotional because he puts everything into this business. Late nights, we watch up each other late in the evenings, and I must say, we think alike, we aspire, we want to be better, we always want to be better, and Mornay is that. Secondly, is some of my other team members. Kobus is here tonight. He's one of my intern mentors, puts a lot into his business, and comes with a lot of experience. Kobus, thank you for all your hard work, all your effort. Charles, who's here tonight from my rental team. Rentals and sales goes hand in hand. You have to have both. Rentals become sales. Sales become rentals. So thank you, Charles. You're a massive asset to our company. Thanks a lot. Lee, who's not couldn't be here tonight. I want to thank Lee. Lee heads up our full status team. Lee is amazing for our team, for our full status agents. He does the one-on-ones. He heads up the full status team. We can't go without Lee. Lee, thank you. This award also belongs to you. And then, obviously, our admin staff at home. Our admin staff is the heart of our business. I can tell you, if you don't have a good admin staff, everything will fall apart. So I want to thank all my admin staff at home. It's amazing to be part of them. It's amazing how they live every day to serve the agents who's part of this business. And then lastly, I want to thank Harcourt South Africa, always being there for us. Anton, I must say, I don't ever go through the help desk. I'm a Skype away. And I want to thank you for that, Anton. It's amazing to work with you. The ambition, me and Anton WhatsApp each other sometimes late in the evenings, and he's always available immediately. All the staff of Harcourt South Africa, from Richard down, I just want to thank you. And then lastly, I want to thank each and every franchise owner who's invited us in the last 5 years. There's a lot of people. Sharing is caring. Thank you, Tim. That's correct. I visited many offices every time, And I don't want to mention names because I think I'm maybe going to forget someone. But from the time that we started in this business, Steve, wow, he just invited us in. They were the top officer, I think, for 8, 9 years. I can't remember, 6 years. And Steve invited us in and said, come on, come boys, come learn from us. And from that time, we changed our business completely, completely. We rebuilt the business in the last 5 years. So everyone that has invited us in to share with us. So if I can say tonight, if you want to be better, if you want to be at the top, go visit the other franchise owners, because that's where you're going to learn. Thank you, Harcourts. Thank you, franchise owners. We love you. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. It's indeed a privilege to be here tonight, and I'm really humbled. I promised Fiona I wouldn't cry. I need to take this opportunity and to just say thank you to Dennis. I mean, a little over 5 years, we had a coffee. We started talking about the dream, and we started putting hours into this. Dennis, thank you. Thank you for the trust. Thank you for the hours that we put in. Thank you for making me part of the journey. It's been incredible. We know this is only the start. It's gonna go from here, strength to strength. You won't find a guy that's more passionate about Harcourts than this guy over here. He lives it, he breathes it, he thinks it every single day. So Dennis, well done. Dennis mentioned our team and everybody that's here and those that are not yet watching us on Facebook. From my side, we know all the hard work you put in the hours. And a special word to my admin and finance team. Ladies putting in so many hours behind the scenes. I always say they, you know, they sort of that oil in the engine just makes everything work, and they're phenomenal. So thank you to all those ladies back home. And then I just want to say from my side to Harcourts, to Richard, to Anton, and the rest of the team, thank you for what you've done here. This is you've built an incredible culture, and it's a culture that makes us want to succeed and to drive this. So that's phenomenal. And Dennis mentioned now one of, I think, sort of the results of that culture is a culture of sharing. I mean, we wouldn't be here tonight if it wasn't for those that helped us to get here. So thank you to all of those. I saw Theo here tonight. Theo, my blood is blue because I've been supporting the Blue Bulls from small. But my blood is a different blue tonight. It's a Harcourts blue. And it's a... And it's phenomenal to be here. So for those of you that aspire to be here, if you can dream it, you can believe it. So thank you so much. Yeah.